Hi guys, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to fix audio problems on Windows 8 or 8.1 computers. Okay, so in order to do that, I need to go to my desktop and drag my mouse at the top right hand corner of my computer screen. As you can see, this brings the charms menu, and I need to click on search and type run and then click on run. As you can see, this brings the run window. Okay, just let me drag over here. Okay, and we need to type this, you know, comp, C-O-M-P, M-G-M-T dot M-S-C in this, you know, in this box, and then click on OK. As you can see, this brings the computer management window, and at the left pane, I can see the services and applications. I need to click that and then double click on this services. We need to double click on this. Okay. So as you can see, the services, I can see the services window. And then we have to find out this Windows audio. Okay. So let me go to that. Okay. Windows audio. Here we have. Okay. So as you can see, at the left, you can see this, you know, this restart the service. You need to just click on this restart the service. Okay. And it will be done. Okay. So hope this tutorial helps, and I will catch you in my another tutorials. Thanks for watching.